'Twas the week before Fusion Go Live. Went all through Abbott. Not a business partner was stirring, not even the IT department. Their cutover plans were hung in their cubicle with care, in hope of a successful go-live would certainly be theirs. The teams were all nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of 10-digit account numbers danced in their heads, and Mama in her kerchief and Barry in his cap had just settled his brain for a long winter nap. When out on the roof there arose such a clatter, Barry sprang from his bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window he flew like a flash, tore open the shutter, and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast and the new fallen snow gave the luster to midday GFIM objects below. When what to his wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer, with the little old driver so lively and quick, he knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Nama, now Bob, now Karen and Jeff, on Jaspreet and Leslie, on Lisa and John, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now migrate and release. You will not drop the ball. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, "Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night."